Anyone that's read OK Magazine or Heat Magazine should know that Gary Lineker married Danielle Buck. And
that's important, isn't it? That sort of reading.
I'm a student, of course that's important.
Yeah. Well, we could.
It feels great to have come on the Weakest Link, but it feels a bit naff to be going off after round three, especially because my train's not too late, so I've got to wait for hours doing nothing and watching everyone else win money.